They'll get the winner of Covenant Christian and North Muskegon in the quarterfinal. They're playing at Fenville. It's the Chargers, Zach Gritter. Nice drive. The bounce gets them all the way to the bucket for two. Covenant up by 11 before the half. Marcellus Rouse going to kick to Riley Schatz for three for the Norse. Nice shot there, but they're down by 22 at that point. And then it's Gritters again, this time into the passing lane. He's going all the way to the rim. Covenant Christian beats North Muskegon 70-38. Chargers get a rematch with Schoolcraft in the quarterfinal.